The most interesting man in the third grade.
I don't always eat tacos. Okay, I do. I eat a lot of tacos. But I get my tacos from a real Mexican restaurant, Compadre. Three tacos, $3. Every Tuesday, every Thursday, even in pesos. It's not that much. And I got enough to share with my compadres. Because you know, compadres, it means friend. You knew that.